we're actually going to get it. Okay, so Fnatic with a very powerful 2v2 bot lane. A lot of lane dominance, pretty good scaling, very... Okay, oh, here we go.
So Nemesis has TP. Nemesis can join this fight. He's only level 4, though. Whipper's going to try and get away. Locked up underneath the turret. Alfavi taking it up. They can't quite get the damage down. Whipper will fall. Xerxes goes down as well. 1-for-1 in a 2-for-1 in the top lane.
Best case scenario for Whipper, honestly. That will be a big kill onto him. I feel like the Hillisang is setting up for the hook.
Jackdaw's going to get hit once again. He's caught. He's locked in place. One more order from Reckless would be enough, but Hillisang takes it. TP
uses exactly what you need to do, especially when you have a matchup where Alfari is so favored. You can see that the CS discrepancy is already
in. We're all taking the fight, and we have a numbers advantage.
Here comes Selfmade.
Going down towards the bottom lane. Upset. Base Breaking manages to jump in to the Magical Journey and gets himself away. Xerxes might look to turn this one around, but will just... force Selfmade away for the moment.
So Selfmade just missing the flash.
Flash comes in. That was a little bit greedy, but he's going to get the hook back, and Jackdaw is quite low. The Caretaker's trying healing him up. The Ignite is ticking in the final tick of it.
Late game. Gangplank is also very strong, and now Fnatic is looking to even get an advantage in the top lane.
Alfavi has no flash, and he is RKO'd back into the team fight. There's the, back into the skirmish. The Haymaker comes out, and Whippo secures.
The flourish to follow up, and like, the chain CC is just so brutal. Speaking of chain CC, here it comes.
Showstoppers back, Selfmade, but the Haymaker will come in and save him for the moment.
Damage.
Nemesis putting a lot of damage down. Xerxes is going to flash forward, gets the kill, but Nemesis to try and turn the dragon off. The game True Shot Barrage is going to come in, but it's not going to do enough. And Selfmade will get it for Fnatic. Ezreal player hasn't had the best of laning phases here, as Jackdaw's been caught out a couple of times, and Nukeduck's now the target. The stun doesn't land. Nukeduck steals away the ult, but here comes Hillisang. X-Mops. Yeah.
Often you'll see things like Spirit's Visage being built. Nukeduck could be in a lot of trouble.
I think he's in a lot of trouble. I think he might be dead, Vidius.
Yes, that is a package Nemesis. As well on Nemesis, which is a really big package. Deal for this fight coming up soon. It's just going to be a trade of towers. Bot and top going to die to the minions.
Importantly, Nemesis wasn't able to complete his Trinity Force. He's got two.
Here we go, man. So you need to warm your lungs up. The fight's about to come. This could heavily dictate the outcome of this game.
Nukeduck steals the Pike ult. There's a Ruton Jackdaw on the back line. Upset standing forward here. Hillisang's going to regen once again, but Whipper steps forward, and there's the Cannon Barrage. Upset down. Has to use the heal. Xerxes coming in from the side as well, and Nemesis packages away. Reckless has been claiming minions in the mid lane this entire time. Nukeduck, though, is going to step forward. There's the heal, the Tempered Fate. Onto Whipper. Reckless stepping back. Curtain call. Looking to make this curtains for Origin. Nukeduck the first on the menu. He's sliding those shots around the Alfari. And now Alfari goes down for the double.
We're going to fight there because there was a lot of poke being thrown both sides.
Making lacked some substance here. That was a good mid-game decision. That was a good fight that Fnatic took. They found the avenues they were looking for. Alfari here able to dodge away from Hillisang. And I guess he gets one per game as Hillisang goes a little bit too far.
So here's the thing about Tank Karma. You think you can kill her, you're wrong. She is super obnoxious for this exact reason. And now Fnatic may have overcommitted because Origin is looking to get the collapse.
You can see Nukeduck coming in from the side. Selfmade's going to get slowed up with the GLP and the chase is on. Nukeduck looking for Selfmade. No flash, no real escape here. The Magical Journey's going to lock up Hillisang as Selfmade goes down. Hillisang able to dodge across the wall, gets the double root, and Jackdaw and Alfavi might be dead, but the death from below doesn't quite connect. However, two kills for Whipper as he gets his second double of the game. Upset eats a barrel to the back. There's the triple. Xerxes jumps onto Hillisang as he goes down as well. The Nukeduck locked up. Give it to Whipper. Oh, it could have been a quadra. Could have been a quadra for Whipper, but Fnatic just sweep away Origin. And it's another great fight for them. 7,000 gold ahead here, Betty. Coming up in 30 seconds. That is soul for Fnatic if they can get it. And they're looking for a fight. Origin here stepping forward. Once again, Jackdaw's going to use the Magical Journey to get himself away, and Origin will reset the fight. Xerxes down towards the bottom side of this. Is the
okay, here we go.
That's Nemesis. That's Reckless. That's the two AD carries, but you can't follow up. You don't have anything. You don't have an Ornn, you don't have a Call of the Forge Code, you've got no way to get into that front line. It's all on Xerxes trying to catch someone out, trying to get through the side of the fight. And right now, Origin just can't do that. Fnatic once again reset, they slow it down, they take it down, a notch. And right, you can see Origin trying to do what they can. Xerxes in a good position, but Whipper as a front line is just too darn powerful. Barrel after barrel after barrel, and now Nemesis pops a ward in, spots himself out, and now can look for that flank. He's got the package. Here goes Xerxes. Hillisang goes down, but Nemesis gets in from the side, and Upset is deleted by Reckless and Fnatic. The dragon will go down. Xerxes all by him, by his lonesome, off towards the top side of this fight. Fnatic can chase him as he goes into that Void Assault. The root's not going to land. The barrel chain doesn't matter. Xerxes will have to bounce over this wall, And Whippo and Crew are... Okay, Selfmade's like, you're not getting away from me this time, Xerxes. He's got some raid. He's trying to squat. No, he's not getting away, Betty.
Are you sure?
He's got some bug spray, okay? Here goes Whippo. Bug spray.
Every single team fight should just go in this favor. So now it's just a matter of time for Fnatic. Is Nukeduck looking for a flank?
Nukeduck's probably likely dead here. He's got the Zhonya's. Will pop it. Alfari gonna chase away Nemesis and
Troll Ward now removing all vision.
So I quite like the two-man, especially if Whippo can act as a bodyguard. Temper Fate going out. Jack Troll pops it on himself and might get popped as he comes back up. Reckless can't quite get the auto attacks in. There's the curtain call, and there's Hillisang with the death wound below. X marks the spot, and Hillisang finds his treasure.
Root.
You see the jump away here from Xerxes. Whippo diving forward with the flash, looking for those connection with the barrels, but Fnatic will just take the tower for the moment as Origin retreat back into their base. Xerxes needs to reset, regen, get some health back, and Fnatic are having none of it. They're not letting this one wait. They go in, Hillisang looking from the death from below into the stun with the Phantom Under token. Quite land it. Lands the hook on upstep, but there's a showstopper on Nukeduck, and it's a one for one in this fight. The reset's going to come out from Xerxes as he rejoins the fight. Upset, trying to step forward, trying to get these auto teams tied in sixth
place. Nemesis.
Nemesis, I mean, what? He's behind them.
Flanking Corki with the package.
Jack Troll, you said you were improving the team's shot calling and decisive plays. Well, I've decided that you are going to be dead. As Fnatic find a pick, and now we're going to push in the mid lane. They will get this inhibitor. They can set up for the Elder Dragon. They might actually just look for two inhibs instead, but Selfmade has been a little bit caught out. Pops the Haymaker to try and keep himself alive. The Showstopper's going to pull him back and hit him. Whippo, double barrels, trying to get in. The Curtain Call lands onto Nukeduck. Upset with the True Shot Barrage really doesn't do too much, and the final shot of the Curtain Call will hit Alfari. And Fnatic will just push this inhibitor. They can even go top. Nemesis just needs to clear out a couple of these minions, and that wave will push in and go for this inhibitor as well.
Yeah, I think that while that was a good pick for OG, it doesn't really change the scope of the game right now. The inhibitor is going to drop. Fnatic have full information.
This feels like it could hurt Origin. Hillisang coming in, Reckless there.
Oh, Selfmade.
He's going to try and do what he can. The hook misses, and Upset almost kills off Hillisang, but the Elder Drake's doing a lot of work. Nemesis caught up with the Temper Fate. They might be able to isolate him. He's going to Valkyrie away. The TP coming in from Whippo as he joins the fray. Fnatic trying to fight off. Look at the damage Nemesis is putting down. He's zoned up all three players from Origin just by himself. Elder Dragon reset. Selfmade's now rejoining this fight. Coming down through that blue buff area. Xerxes down towards the bottom side. Almost gets rooted. The heal's coming out onto Upset. There's an Ardent sensor on Alfari, so he is very much Athene's Ardent, just trying to keep this AD carry alive and trying to get Upset to do everything he can. Nukeduck is gonna back, he's got the Pyke ult, and he's gonna TP into this fight. Where's the ward? Where's the ward? There's one in the Tri-Bush. Instead, he decides to play out the minions. He doesn't want to be part of this fight just now because he needs to make sure his Nexus Towers are still alive. Alfari getting pulled up forward by Hillisang. Boo-boo, down to about half HP, but here's the TP, and here goes Zersin, who doesn't get the dragon. It's secured by Fnatic, and you can see the Elder Spirits rise out of Fnatic as they are looking for these fights. Jack Troll almost down, Selfmade can't quite get close enough. Alfari has already fallen, and watch the dragons smite Origin as Fnatic just destroy them at the Elder Dragon. 22 kills to 7, an Infernal Soul, an Elder, and the Nexus in their sights.
A one-sided stomp coming out from Fnatic. From beginning to end, it was Fnatic's game to lose as they dominated the laning phase, dominated the team fights, and looked to dominate Origin.
And the Fnatic faithful have had a failure of a split so far, but today it turns around.
A huge...